Hi, today's Friday, 7th of January, the fourth and final for the time being of this one, 9059 Songs of Our Soil. I told you that. This is a 3 on the original, The Man on the Hill. This is, you know, it's got many originals on it. Almost all of them. Well, A5 is a song by the brothers Mize, Billy and Buddy Mize. This is Clementine. Then the Great Speckled Bird is an arrangement. The song is by the Reverend Guy Smith. And then I Want to Go Home. That's an arrangement because it's also known. It's an old song, also known as the Sloop John B. Then there's Grandfather's Clock, which is a traditional that's arranged. And the last one is by Fick McGalvin, This Gospel with Good Be You. The other songs are cash originals, so this one is too. Let me see. Never done this, and hope I'm gonna do it right. This is a pure beauty, man. Well, it's a very well example for the album, like yesterday's The Caretaker. Some great songwriting in these two, especially. Yeah. Will we get cold and hungry? Will times be very bad when we're needing bread and meat? Where we're gonna get it, Dad? We'll get it from the man in the house on the hill. Yes, we will, from the man on the hill. Plowing time is over, still the fields are bare. How we're gonna make a living with 20 acres to share? I'll beg for more land from the man on the hill. Yes, I will, I'll ask the man on the hill. And I ain't got no Sunday shoes that I can wear to town. Papa reckon the boss has got I'll go and ask the man in the house on the hill. Yes, I will, I'll ask the man on the hill. Maybe he will help us, maybe we'll get by. Who's gonna pay the dying bills? We'll leave it to the man in the sky when we die. Yes, we'll leave it to the man in the sky. This is so beautiful, man. This is my favorite period of Cash. You know, this sun. This bare sound, you know, just the bass of Marshall Grant and, of course, the lead guitar of Luther Perkins. This boom, cheeky, booming, it's a few old licks, you know. And I once came across this interview with also late, he was the last to die of the Tennessee too, this Marshall Grant, in an interview where he said, well, this simplicity that they had, it was born out of their limitations as musicians. They couldn't play any better than that. And that became the sound, you know? Amazing, right? Right. And also Luther, you know, Luther Perkins was a few old things. He couldn't do better. Yet it was his style and nobody could copy it. That's where it all started. Yeah, this is beautiful, man. I ain't got no Sunday shoes that I can wear to town. Papa reckon the boss has got a pair of hand-me-down. I'll go and ask the man in the house on the hill. Yes, I will, I'll ask the man. Maybe he will help us, maybe we'll get by. But who's gonna pay the dying bills now? Here we all should die. We'll leave it to the man in the sky when we die. Yes, we'll leave it to the man.